times in 3, 2, 1, go!
All right, kicking on the autonomous. Sorry, we had some mic issues. Looks like the Red Alliance has a lot of pixels thrown around. Peninsula zooming across the field. I said pixels instead of notes. All right, Peninsula scoring their note from right underneath the stage. Meanwhile, we're going to have 97-37 parked right in front. They scored their note. 10-ton robotics back over intaking a note right in front of the opposing alliance's source area, having some difficulty with that. Meanwhile, back on the blue alliance, it looks like we have some contact between 3669 and 6364. Carbonite seem to be sorting out some issue with their intake system. Meanwhile, the Ammonites are scoring a note in their amplifier. And over here on the red side, we got the Gearheads intaking their note. Peninsula scoring a note. They also get a note. Back over on the blue lines, looks like we've got the Ammonites. They're just going to sit there and keep scoring those notes in the amplifier. Everybody keep in mind that amplified notes are worth a lot more. Meanwhile, the Gearheads continue to grind away with those notes. We've got quite a few in there already. Peninsula with their turret. They get one. Back over on the Blue Alliance, looks like the Ammonites are still going to be parked over there, and they're going to be scoring all of those notes in that amplifier. Looks like there's a lot of contact between teams over on the Blue Alliance side of the field. Meanwhile, the Red Alliance just continues to keep scoring those notes in their speaker. That is the official start of Endgame, everyone. Peninsula getting ready to climb. Meanwhile, 10 tons also parked and ready to go. Gearheads also in position to climb. Meanwhile, on the Blue Alliance, we've got three robots stationed directly next to their stage. And that's it, everyone. Great job, both alliances. 62-7. They've got three ranking points on the Red Alliance. Great job, everyone.